So one of the big things this holiday season is the Nintendo Classic they came out with, and they're pretty scarce. They're hard to come by. So what I've done is I've picked up two of these NES Advantage sticks on eBay. I think I paid roughly about 10 bucks each for them. And then I got an adapter off Amazon. You can plug the Nintendo controller right into it, and then you can see it's got USB. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make another bar top. And for controllers, I'm going to use these, and it's going to play all Nintendo games. You can see I've kind of come up with a rough template. You can see it there. So I'm going to cut that out, build another bar top. Here we go. So I got to be honest, I started cutting this template out to cut out the two sides, and I really didn't like it. Once I started cutting it out, I hated it. So I'm gonna start over. I'm gonna kinda use this as a base, but I'm gonna use a straight back on it so it's not slanted like I originally was gonna do it, and have this not at an angle like this. But still gonna have a couple boxes up at the front where the Advantage sticks are just gonna sit in. So I'm gonna start over. Just decided I didn't like it. Here we go again. And see, there's like seven different lines here. I'm trying to come up with something new, and I think I got something, so I'm gonna cut out another template and go from there.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Okay, that's pass. This is shoot. So why did I do that?